3149 Enchanted Circle West, Colorado Springs, Colorado, 80917. Going to be cammering the sewer lateral at this residence from the 3-inch ABS plastic cleanout and laundry room to the city main. At approximately 1 foot from entry point, the ABS plastic transitions to cast iron. At approximately 18 feet from entry point, the pipe material transitions outside of the residence. This transition is going to be from 4-inch cast iron to 4-inch PVC. From approximately 42 to 44 feet, there is a minor belly in the pipeline containing 1 inch or less of wastewater. This spot is not an issue at this time. Anything less than 1 inch of wastewater, and in spans of up to 2 feet like this one, is when it is not an issue. It's when it becomes more than 1 inch of wastewater and in spans of up to about 10 feet. So again, from 42 to 44 feet is a minor belly in the pipeline containing 1 inch or less of wastewater and is not an issue at this time. At 47 feet, the PVC transitions to ABS plastic. The tap at the city main is 71 feet from entry point. Sewer lateral at this residence is ABS plastic, cast iron, and PVC. This video will be reviewed further on a laptop and all pipeline details will be in the written report. We're going to re-inspect the pipe one more time on the way back.